sports. It's in the game.
Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You'd be there by now if you had to see what I did. Cows think you could your way in. Well, laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these itty bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a was a side effect. Yeah, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what to know about sacrifice.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations. I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm that real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money.
What you know about it?
My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is.
why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Why you never ever call me right back? Cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I
welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's County versus Rangers.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Bruno Fernandes, will he play it in? Carrasco, really good interception. Vardy, can he put them in front? Oh no, he's missed the opportunity, and they remain level.
Well, he found himself in a great position, but he couldn't find the finish.
A very timely interception. And it's gone behind for the corner. Over it comes. The goalkeeper out of position and the chance from close range.
Well, when you get a present from the goalkeeper like that, you have to take it. What a miss.
Vardy. Here's Martial now. Oh, good vision. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Rangers restarting the game, and it's up to them to wipe out that last goal. Willian. Carrasco now. And back with Carrasco. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Thiago. Vardy. Vardy. Oh, right in the nick of time. Willian. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Bruno Fernandes. Jamie Vardy now. Close but offside nonetheless. And Dijk. A fine reading of the situation. Bruno Fernandes. Wasted possession again. And Mohamed Salah now. Oh, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough though. Ziyech. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. County have it back. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Thiago. Vardy. Here's Martial. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Willian. And now Willian coming into it. An important interception. Carrasco. This could level it. Couldn't quite hang on. And this situation could be dangerous. And it's still on. Willian! He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, Derek, as we see it again, it's a big mistake. You try to teach youngsters not to get caught in possession and be aware of what's around you. He has no clue, and he pays the price.
Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. Thiago. Wan-Bissaka. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. N'Golo Kante. Now Willian. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And cut out by Kante. How many times do we say that? Carrasco. Oh, a nice looking pass. Ziyech. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well, 2-1 it is here. Outdoing his opponent. This attack looks highly promising. Martial! They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. Anthony. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Willian. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Failed to keep hold of it. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Donny van de Beek. Now Mo Salah. Martial. Defensive efficiency personified. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Carrasco. And here's Ziyech. And there the attack ends for now. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Carrasco. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Just cutting off the supply. It's with Alex Telles. Harry Maguire now. This might have potential. It needs an accurate cross. And he takes on the shot. No problems for the keeper. N'Golo Kante.
Well, Derek, this should be out of sight. They should be comfortably in the lead. But their shooting boots, they left him in the dressing room. Creativity's not...
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Thiago and Martial. Vardy. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well read to win possession back. The advantage accrues to the attacking side. A bit sloppy in possession. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. And then take a look at this. He sees the keeper off his line. It's such a classy finish. Beautiful goal.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. A fine county move in the making. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. It is going to be a caution, in the opinion of the referee, a booking for Bellerin.
Yeah, you see, he's got to get that.
And this time, it's in! And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Podence. Opportunity in the wide area. Carrasco! And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, if that goes in, Derek, this game would have a very different complexion about it. But as it stands, it still could go either way.
The referee knew that. And he's through. A really top-notch piece of defending. Willian. Breaking at pace. And they could face difficulties here. And able to close down the shot. Vardy. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Easy save.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Slipshod passing. In with a chance. There's no escaping the fact that they really should be two in front.
Well, you look back at games sometimes and you say, when was the defining moment? That could have been it.
Vardy. County might be able to profit from here. Can he get them level? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Nice and easy for the keeper. Throw-ins given. Well, possibilities in the centre. That's very effective, good high pressing. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Thiago. Here's Martial now. Willian. And attempting the through ball. And is it going to be Willian? Oh, he's failed to hit the target, and that could have been that.
Can you go two goals up? No, you can't.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, so near, off the post. So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
Well, can't get any closer to getting back into this game late on.
And he did well to cut it out. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Not a great challenge, free kick here. Carrasco. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! And you have to say, it was on the cards! So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Yannick Ferreira Carrasco.
Martial outthought by his opponent. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Shaqiri! And that is
a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
Well, let's see this again, Derek. I love to watch things of beauty, and this free kick is definitely one of those. It's almost perfect. The technique is everything. That's what deceives the keeper. It's brilliant.
And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it?